Alright, check this out, y'all. So look, hey, look, y'all. This video gonna be about the BBL trend on social media. The BBL trend is making natural women, like skinny women, not accepted, bro. Now look, this goes for females only. This video, I normally don't make vid just for females or like any gender. Niggas, let me get that straight right now. You a nigga getting BBL? 9 times out of 10, you're not. This is for females. That's tough, ain't it? Okay, but look. We got on BBL, bro. Now check this out. I will link Coil Ray video down below because it relates to her. The video I made like 3 months ago back. It relates to her because she gets body shamed because the way IG models look. IG models look like her. Like Instagram models don't have BBL because most of them were skinny. Type in a girl named Malu. This Malu somebody. MALUTR. This it'll pop up. Type in her name. She got surgery. It'll be a month. It'll be a bunch of other people too. They get surgery because they get these comments, you skinny and shit, because of the way IG models look. I remember back then, bro, they had a lot of skinny IG models. Now they all look the same. You can tell by the motherfucking thighs, my nigga. That's all you could tell. You could tell by, you heard that loud ass shit? You could tell by the back here. The back here, I'm telling you. Only take back here. You can tell. No homo. Nigga, I ain't said my ass. Think of the back thigh. Not on that shit. I know you saying it. Hey, look, I know you saying it. No, I'm not on that. Okay, but look, you can tell back here. So what you need to understand is these IG models, they are making the celebrities too that get the BBL. They be lying. Oh, I didn't get the BBL. You did get the BBL. Okay? They be lying to y'all. So this is the reason why it's not accepted. Because everyone has it. That's like me getting surgery on getting muscle. You got to work for it. You scared to do motherfucking squats? Just go do it. It takes about a couple of minutes. Just go do some squats. Look up on YouTube some squats. And then y'all with BBLs be lying, talking about you on your Instagram story, lying, talking about, oh, I just did, oh, I'm sweating. Oh, I just had a good workout. For what? What are you doing the workout for? What the hell? You bought your body. If I was a woman and I bought a BBL, I'm not lying to y'all. I'm sitting straight like that. I don't need to work out. I bought my shit. That's what I'm saying. Some of y'all just be flat out lying. I saw Kylie Jenner the other day. She talk. Oh, I just stop for what? You bought Kylie Jenner, Kardashians? No offense. Y'all another reason. Y'all are this is all demonic. This is why people have anxiety about their body. You got all these celebrities with damn near all the plastic. Kylie Jenner probably got the most followers on our Instagram. They gonna have 2 year-old girls saying that they so called ugly. They gonna be 2 years old, 3 years old wearing makeup. You can't make this up. Wish I could, can't make it up. Y'all, I don't know what's gonna happen, y'all. I'm telling y'all. This is bad because people in my school probably going to be watching the vids. Oh, what should I do? Bro, you need to unfollow them. So if you're getting body shamed because you're skinny, bro, I see Coil Rays all the time in my local Walmart. And they look good. But on social media, they'll be called a twig, other bullshit. All that shit is stupid. I'm telling you right now. You probably look good. But these IG models, these celebrities with the BBLs making you feel like that you not look good. But you do. That's like me getting surgery to get muscle. Right? Let me get for myself. Or if you a dude, that's like you getting surgery to get your voice deeper. Or if like me, if I wanted to be a squeaker, which come on, bro. Who the fuck wants to be? No offense, you are a squeaker, but that's like me wanting to be a, like, you feel me? You like, I'm telling y'all, bro. It's making the skinny women body on social media not accepted. But in real life, they'll be like, yeah, you look good. But on social media, they'll be like, you look like a fucking twig. You feel me? That's what I think, y'all, bro. I am 17 years old, though, so you can't really take my opinion too seriously. But you can still take me seriously. You get me? But, yeah, though, bro. Yo, I will link that Coil Ray video down below because it relates to this. Straight like that, it relates to this. Some of y'all don't even be looking bad at all. Well, to be honest with y'all, none of y'all look bad, to be honest with you. It's just social media. Y'all know the deal with this. Social media, it got its cons, its pros, I mean, but it definitely has a lot of fucking bad shit about it. Like, you could promote a lot, but I'm telling y'all. But look, y'all, I'm telling y'all, bro. Y'all get body shamed because of where IG Mods look. I will always say that, bro. If so many of them don't get BBLs, when you go on Instagram, that's what they recommend. The post, the IG Mods with the BBLs. The famous ones most likely have a BBL, right? Now, obviously some are natural, but most of them look the same from the back. I'm gonna be honest with you, okay? But I'm out there, y'all.